Harry Kane told Liverpool is the perfect destination but Kylian Mbappe appears more logical. Kane is reportedly seeking to leave Tottenham later this summer and Liverpool would be the perfect destination for him. Jamie Carragher believes Liverpool would be the perfect destination for Wantaway Tottenham striker Harry Kane. But the Reds legend says the sheer cost of such a deal does not make sense for any club wishing to take him away from Spurs this summer. Earlier this week it was reported that Kane had informed Spurs of his intention to leave this year before the England captain admitted to Gary Neville on Thursday that he is seeking a conversation with chairman Daniel Levy over his future. With 165 Premier League goals to his name, Kane is revered as one of the best strikers of his generation, but an exit from North London is likely to cost at least 100 million. Manchester United, Man City and Chelsea have all already been linked with blockbuster deals but Carragher thinks Kane would be ideally suited to how Jurgen Klopp's side operate at Anfield. The iconic former Reds centre-back used his Telegraph column to outline the reasons for Kane's suitability, but accepted the finances involved make a deal prohibitive. Carragher wrote, "Of all the clubs that could attract Harry Kane this summer, one perfect destination is never mentioned. Liverpool." Under more appealing circumstances, Kane could slot effortlessly into the Liverpool team. Ideally suited to a front three where he could play the dual role he has mastered as a slightly deeper centre forward who still scores as prolifically as a traditional nono. Kane is exactly what Liverpool have lacked up front this season. And would comfortably make the adjustment working under Jurgen Klopp having excelled under Mauricio Pochettino. I love what Roberto Firmino has done for my old club, and he has found goal-scoring form at the right time in the last few weeks. But no one will argue against the fact Kane can do what the Brazilian does and more. Alongside Kevin De Bruyne, Kane is currently my favorite Premier League player. If Klopp thought a move was possible, he would obviously be interested. Who wouldn't be? Carragher, though, says the kind of figures it would take to prize away a player who will be 28 by the time the new season is underway make it a non-starter. And the ex-defender, who played 737 times for the club, reckons a move for the likes of Jadon Sancho, Erling Haaland and Kylian Mbappe make more sense. but the fact Liverpool will not pursue the England striker underlines Kane's problem as he looks for the right club to fulfill his ambitions, he adds. Brilliant though he is, Liverpool's stance is correct. For many reasons, such an expensive transfer makes no sense. Supporters are educated enough to know what represents a good deal. And any club thinking of spending over 100 million on an attacker will look at those in their early 20 de secunde like Paris Saint-Germain's Kylian Mbappe or Borussia Dortmund do Erling Haaland and Jadon Sancho. There are so many world-class or potentially world-class young forwards out there, Kane is pushing for a move at an inopportune moment in his career and in the transfer market.